Wow. Oh, I think he's got plenty of that. Is it on the roof? I think it's over. No.
Goes leg side and he goes all the way with the wind. What anticipation of length from Simmons. Down the ground. That's not anywhere near court's best seat in the house. It's straight. Too straight. And the cameraman under fire again.
Oh, has he got all of it? Oh my gosh, he's got more than all of it. Deary, deary me, it's another one. Excellent striking from Simmons. Oh, is this going to go again? Or he's going to pick a fielder out, and the fielder has taken it. Ravi Rampol down there, the safe hands of the big quick, gets such an important wicket.
Catch it!
Hasn't quite got it, and he's out. Comfortable catch out there at deep mid-wicket, so Mendes has struck again. Neesham looks to go. Has he got enough? It looks like it's falling short. Jason Holder, the safe hands there at deep mid on.
Goes down the ground to Pollard. Goes down to Pollard, and Pollard takes it. Often you'll find if the captain is one of the best fielders, he puts himself in the high traffic area. Gone all the way for six. Unbelievable. Unbelievable how much power he generated there.
He's gone again. Six more. Incredible.
Oh, that's a bad ball, but what a great shot. What a great shot from Hafiz. Instead, it goes to Emirat, who takes the catch. So Pollard strikes again. Up in the air. That might have enough on it. That might go all the way. It does go all the way. What a shot by Trevon Griffith. So it means that the Tridents will have to go some. They'll have to go at 8.7 runs per over if they are to achieve that target of 174.
Out. Gone. Was that the little off-cutter from Santoki? It may well have been.
Well, that's where he's going to find it. Well into the stand. Well back into the Greenwich and Haynes stand. Oh, look at that. Tahir! Just short of the commentary box.
Well, whatever was said, he listened or he didn't listen.
Straight down the ground. Six more. Oh, it's getting closer to you, Hamish. You're looking for it. 50 up for Smith. Oh, downwind, and he's looking into the practice nets. Gets them. Gets them. Oh, yep. Just there's that sound again. You can tell in your ear as soon as he hits it that it's found the middle of the bat.
Oh, goodness me. He is in the zone. There's no doubt about that. Dwayne Smith is on fire. Look at the crowd. Oh, is that gone? Is it gone? Yes, Malik is on his way. Pure pace from runs but beaten. That is a wonderful sight for any fast bowler. What a champion. What a champion is Runsford beaten from zero to hero in 2 or 3 days. And the Tridents have snatched defeat from the jaws of certain victory. But what about the Amazon Warriors? They kept fighting, they kept fighting, they kept believing. And they win by 7 runs.
It's how we play.